Hey guys, Dark Prometheus here, back with some more of our Distant Worlds. And looks like we had an update because this is a complete mess. But it makes sense since our capital, everything kind of goes through there, and this is like the trade routes. It could be tourism. What migration? Okay. Okay, so there's one. And we're gonna get ready to do this attack. So are we completely set up? Do we have everyone where they need to be? We're waiting for this. And that one. And we're waiting for some stragglers. Okay, so let's stop him so we can get this fuel there. Okay. Okay. So we got a couple of stragglers, and they'll then we'll kind of get there. Ooh, they're 41. Okay. I'm not sure what they hit. What threshold? They're currently in a large war, so maybe it was population. I'm in exploration, that's why. I was like, what's going on here? Okay. All right, let's go to war. Looking. Okay, we're all set up. War, we're declared. Let's do it. Now, this should actually bring in these guys. So, so that's kind of weird. That might be something that they have to fix. So we're going to take Anubis and we're going to shove Anubis here. Actually, wait, what? I'm so confused by this. Are we just not seeing? We may just not be seeing them. Wait, what? Oh, Calabria, here it is. I was about to say, where's my other fleet? Right there, no big deal. We're good. I'm gonna blockade that. I'm gonna make sure there's nothing there. And then we're gonna shove these two fleets. At their capital. There's also the 8th fleet. Yes. Sage them there. Sage them there. Sage them there. All right, Osiris. Let's take Mars first off. Take Task Force Mars. Attack that. We'll stage this here. Take Osiris. We're gonna pop into here. Blockade. Let's take this into the junction. There's that entire offensive. Oh, that's a different fleet altogether. We're gonna use Thor. To attack this spaceport. We're gonna move that there. We're gonna move that there, actually. I'm gonna have to keep some troops there, meaning how much do I have on Meridian right now? Building. Probably tons. I do, tons. Okay, so that will work there. Okay. Wait for the ships to get where they need to be. Who is this? Oh, they declare war on the Hakanish, not me. Once that's cleaned up, we'll be good. Okay, we're starting to get look at this. There's nothing here. There is there. That ninth fleet's gonna hit us somewhere over here. Get a Venus heavy carrier, and then we are gonna get out another defensive fleet to hold this until we go to war here. There's nothing I need to worry about here. Rally, let's move this here. Okay, let's just invade. Okay. Okay, and that's gone. Now, I wanted to split this. So this to be here and this to be here. And then this can be used to grab some more stuff up here, but I don't know. They have an actual large military presence there. Battleship is lagging behind. Fearless Enforcer is spooling up his drive. Okay. Where's this? This is way down there. Oh no, 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 no. That's not good. Oh, it's going there, actually. Just taking a while. Hiccup, sorry about that. I think taking this we could go this way and cut in. I mean, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna move there with that fleet. I think that's probably the smartest thing to do. Although I could be wrong. Let's move this. To go over here and blockade this. That's going to be the next hit once we take that. Okay. All right. Come up there. Committee of one. Looking. Probably missed it. Built by population. There it is. Wait, what? I don't think we're gonna have any issues with this colony. I could be wrong though. No? It's because mortal ends. So we could do what? 1, 2, so we can conquer these ones. These two. This. This. And then we have to end the war because we actually will not be able to continue from there. Oh, you know why? Because our troop transport's over here. Okay. We're gonna have some issues with some of these mortalins, I think. Okay, so we'll do the same thing we did in the other war. It's gonna take two wars to deal with this though. I was hoping maybe I could push it to three, but okay. Wait, where's my other... Hold on. Okay. Okay, there's overwhelming odds. Will I be sorry about that. Will I be able to hold this? Let's see. Why you do this? We should be fine here, actually. I'm thinking about it. 100%. And what? So it's gonna take me some time to do this. Anyway, so let's hit Meridian. Load troops. Come back here. We'll take Gamma. We'll set the home base. We'll move it. We'll put the guard. We'll defend targets here. Don't worry, we have another carrier coming up, so. Bro, why are you chasing a ship all the way back there? That's silly. It's probably a setting I'm not noticing though. Okay, so let's take Osiris out here. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna guard this. We're gonna have an attack. Targets within same system. Oh, they gotta pop in here and come back up. That's fine. Okay, we haven't put any of those on there. Let's move these ships out now. Okay. Osiris, let's pull him here. Okay. What are those red pulse torpedo they look like? Yeah, looks like pulse torpedoes. Thank you. Okay, both of those planets are taken. Okay, this plant's taken. Okay, so that's defense fleet. Okay. That's an entire defensive fleet for Meridian. And then that will go over there, so at least we have that defensive fleet up. So we'll do that. And we'll move that in a way that makes sense. Okay, so we need to attack this, and we need to take this. Actually, you know what? There's 27,000 here. We could take this, the rest of this sector with this. And then what we'll do is we'll use this to take this. We'll use this to take. Ooh. We'll take this to take this. Yeah, we'll just take this to take this. We'll take this to deal with this. And then we'll finish the war. So we'll blockade this. We'll take Zeus. We'll take Zeus to attack this. Okay. That battleship is just getting absolutely murked. So many messages before we end this episode. Oh, it's because that defensive fleet's getting up. Okay, so that's gonna be the end of this episode. But this war, we have almost 30% of the galaxy's population. We're still about 3% behind the Bhaskara Conformity, who is continually conquering stuff. We have all of our destroyed ships and bases. Tourism income, we're at 56%. We don't have the most, but we're getting there. Continental colonies, we hold 23%. So at least that's giving us some. And the most trade, we're not going to get that. We hold 25% of the colonies in the galaxy. I mean, this war should actually help us significantly. So that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Go ahead and leave a like, below, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time. Later.